जो डिपॉजिटर्स हैं बैंक्स और फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशंस में, जो 70 वर्षों से व्यवस्था चली आ रही है, उनको एक बहुत सीमित प्रोटेक्शन है ऐसी स्थिति में, 1,00,000 रुपए तक की इंश्योरेंस की। सरकार का आइडिया विचार ये है कि उस प्रोटेक्शन को और मजबूत किया जाए, उसको बढ़ाया जाए, उसको स्ट्रेंथन किया जाए।
Now in this veil-in concept, instead of the government bailing out the bank, the customer has to take care of the bank within the deposit which is available within the bank. The certain portion of the deposit will be appropriated for the bank to take care of its losses, which means that a defaulter who has not repaid the money, he is bailed out by this poor depositor.
After our 22nd August strike, it is very surprising that instead of discussing with the unions and settling the issues, government has now, cabinet has decided for alternate mechanism.
Why they are keeping the country in dark? Why this government is doing all the dubious things? In India, it is deposit-oriented banking, common people, 106 lakhs crores of people's money. It is ordinary people's money, common people's money. The ordinary people with great difficulty save that is there, and that must be guaranteed by the government. It is a responsibility even for private banks.
The main problem of public sector banks today is bad NPAs, bad loans, and we want that the government should amend the act to make willful default as a criminal offence so that some action can be taken against the corporates.
Bad loan, then this FRDI bill, privatization, consolidation, merger, weakening priority sector loan. These are all part of the total thing that instead of you, people's money to be utilized for people's welfare, people money is being squandered for private corporate looting.